Hey guys, welcome to Tech is Guru. Today we'll be learning how to fix Telegram freezing problem, and now let's dive right in. Now to fix Telegram freezing problem, there are certain fixes we can try. So to do that, let's open up the settings of our phone and not the Telegram app itself. So let's open up the settings, and after opening your settings on your phone, guys, scroll down and you will find the apps option available for us just below the battery. Here you can see the apps. Tap on apps to open it. And on this panel, there's an app management option available for us at the top of the screen. Tap on app management and you will be on this interface where you can see there's a search bar at the top of the screen. Tap on the search bar and search for Telegram on this interface and open the Telegram over here. Now we will be proceeding to fix the Telegram freezing problem from this panel. Now the first fix is you can either restart a Telegram app to stop the freezing problem if that's causing the Telegram to freeze. You can see there's the force stop button available for us over here just beside the open. Tap on the force stop button and tap on the force stop over here and your Telegram app will be restarted. And after restarting your Telegram app, guys, check either your Telegram app is freezing or not. And with that being done, guys, if still your Telegram app is freezing over there, you might want to go to the storage uses option available for us over here just below the data uses. Tap on storage uses and your space occupied by the Telegram will be over here, where you can see there's a clear cache option available for us just below the cache. And if your cache data amount is too much on Telegram, that might also cause the Telegram to freeze. Tap on the clear cache button to clear your cache on Telegram. And with that being done, guys, check your Telegram is freezing or not again. So these were the two fixes, and now let's proceed to the third one. So the third one is to check for an update on the Play Store. So to do that, open up the Play Store app on your phone. And after opening your Play Store, guys, search for Telegram over here in order to check for an update of Telegram. And over here, guys, you can see the Telegram app over here. If there was an update button available over here instead of the open, then you might be required to update your Telegram app, and that might be causing Telegram freezing problem. And with that being done, guys, after you have all tried these fixes, if it's still not your freezing problem, it's still not fixed, then you might want to reinstall your Telegram app. So to do that, you can either uninstall from over here or go back to the settings panel here, where you can see the uninstall button available for us. Tap on the uninstall button and proceed to uninstall the Telegram app from over here, and again reinstall your app, Telegram app, from the Play Store, and then your Telegram freezing problem will be solved. And with that being said, guys, these are the fixes you can try out to solve your Telegram freezing problem. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.